Here's a video of when me and my brother get very bored, like during the night. That's all I have to say. Enjoy, hopefully. So those were 8 very unoriginal ways to play GTA Online and die in 8 miserable ways. I'm not out of ideas. Recommend me a game that I've never heard of so me and my brother could suffer through it and not be good at it. Please give us a good game, or we could do Rav 3 again.